Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh!
Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby! Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby! Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby! Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise?
Hey guys, we are at Day 1 of Masterclasses. It is so beautiful out. It's just the ocean. And we're about to go to our masterclasses. We have to be in there at 8:30. It starts at 9. So we're going to go in there and stretch, get ready for masterclasses, and then enjoy the rest of our day.
Hello, hello. My name is Tony Don Rich, and it was my pleasure teaching EDA's students. It's been wonderful dancing at sea. We're going to have a great time tonight at 80s Pop. Come through if you could, obviously, because this is virtual. It was awesome. Awesome time. Excellent students. I hope to see you all soon. And stay up, stay suave. Peace and love.
On my way, feeling fine. I can see my reflection in my circle. I can hardly wait to cause a commotion. Then everyone jump into the ocean. Flying high, just out of reach. No hands in spots where nets gonna be. Surf, 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 surf. Ride the perfect wave, say hi to the sky.
Hey guys, So a little update. We've just been outside partying, going down water slides, tanning all day long. It's like 3:45 right now, and we have to get ready for the formal dinner. And yeah, we've met tons of new friends, and they're all coming to our show. We have tons of people come to our show. We're so excited. Tomorrow, we will be in Grand Cayman, and then we are going to Cozumel the next day. But we're having so much fun on Carnival. In the master class this morning was so fun. I loved it so much. Hey guys, so we're at the show and we're getting ready to watch Tony, our master class teacher. And yeah.
Hi guys. The pre-show just started and they're walking around with the camera. There's people getting on the big screen. It's really fun. And yeah. We just met with the carnival.
Paradise.
All right, it's fine. It's fine. All right, so we're gonna introduce them.
Hi, I'm Carissa. I'm the playlist cast manager on board.
Hi, I'm Reese. I'm one of the dancer singers.
Hey, I'm Tony. I'm one of the dancer singers.
Tony.
Oh, I didn't see you there. I'm Montez. I'm a singer.
Hey, I'm Kristen, aka Kitty, and I'm a singer dancer. What's up, y'all? I'm Victoria. I'm a dancer-singer.
Hi, I'm Michael, and I'm a singer.
Hi, I'm Brooke, and I'm a singer.
And we are the Carnival Paradise Sleep in the
Crowd! Whoa! Woo!
So today, you folks will be riding with me in PT number one. PT number one, it's the only one of this kind. It's written to the left hand side of the front of the bus, but also right above the driver's steering wheel. I'm not sure.
Hey guys, so we are here in Cayman Islands, but we're gonna do one of the challenges. Why is everyone sad? All right, so one of our favorite memories
Mine would have to be this one right now. Like, this is...
Mine's probably gonna be, like, the whole, like, vacation, like, cruise thing.
Yeah, and definitely all the vlogs are great memories. So, I bet you we're definitely winning. We're definitely winning this scavenger hunt. We're definitely winning. Hey guys, so we are in Cozumel, Mexico.
Ow! And I'm sunburned.
I'm a little tired because like the ship time and like this time is like messed up.
It's messed up because it's like
an hour behind or something, so I lost an hour of sleep. But I woke up and there's this rash all over me. I'm having an allergic reaction
really
to something.
It's raining. It's okay. Right now.
It's raining, but you know.
It's supposed
that's not
to
gonna yeah, that's not gonna kill our party.
We're going snorkeling and then we're going to a private island and doing like all this like little fun stuff with trampolines in the water.
Yes. Hopefully it's not raining while we do that.
Yeah.
And hopefully Anna doesn't get more sunburn. And we'll see you guys in a little bit. Guys, we are getting our hair braided. Miss Lynn said we could for the show. So
here's Anna.
It's me.
Ava's dying.
And Ava. Say hi.
Okay guys, so my hair is finished. But over here, oh, Ava just got done. Ava, show them. Looks so cute. Okay, Anna's
Ava,
getting
Ava,
there.
Ava.
And then over here, Shane is getting his hair braided. Of course, Shane's not dancing though, so he can get his full head.
We're at Brat Lunch, I guess we would call it, in Mexico. Mango smoothies everywhere. Anna's really liking that. That thing is as big as Ava's head. And then over here, we have other drinks.
Capi, people.